Okay, I'm going to revamp the Bearded Dragon's tank. This is new walnut shell stuff here. Spread it around. Try to get it nice and even. Try to get it nice and even. Put some down here. Okay, now I'm gonna add. So we add. I'm gonna add. And let's add this hide in here first. Put this. Dig this out a little bit. Four. That. Right there. In a water bowl. Dig this out. Push that out of there. There's her, by the way, in a little critter keeper thing. I'm keeping her in for a minute. Just gotta get this done so she don't go anywhere. Water bowl. Put in this little plant. Put this little plant right there. Take down a little bit. Don't go anywhere. Put in her stick. Where should I put the stick? I'm gonna put the stick. Move this over for a second. I'll just stick it right here for right now. Dig it up so it don't go anywhere, and I'll put her plant like right here. I'll wait for the plant. I put in her other hide. Get this out a little bit. God, there's a lot of sand in here. I actually need to take some of this out later. Let's get this over. Put it right there. So there's more room for it to run around and stuff. Put in her basking rock. And then I'm just gonna put the plant like right. Put it like right here for now. Add her. Oh, actually, hold on. Temperature gauge and food bowl. Now we can put her in there and see what she does. This is her. Put her in there and see what she does. I'm gonna get the lights on. And that is her new and improved tank. See ya.